smuggler's path.
Oh, we're here.
Where is this at? This is cottages, right? This is cottages.
Yeah.
Jeez, squeaky as door.
Fucking dog. I'm gonna bring it to the 40 minutes.
You got that flash drive, right?
Yes.
Someone's in this house.
Shoot him?
I don't know where. He started running downstairs.
I'm still outside. I'm right here.
I'm behind us. Well.
Are you sure someone's inside?
I heard running on stairs, like someone was running on the wood.
Yeah, like somebody's in there.
I'm inside here. I'm throwing a grenade. See if they pop out.
There's someone right on the other side of this fence. There's multiple people out here on the side of this fence, I mean.
Yeah, I shot a couple of them.
And I just got naded. Are you guys still inside this fence?
I'm inside the building.
I'm inside the building closest to the fence. If you think I killed a PMC over by this house across from us.
I definitely killed a BMC, I'm pretty sure.
These are not BMCs. They are the boss.
I killed a BMC out here, though. Coming into the house.
I'm in the house? You're in the house?
Upstairs, yes.
There are,
go upstairs as well.
They're over by the ambulance. Where we need to go.
And mags quick.
Yep. Someone moving?
I'm not moving at all.
Someone's in the bush.
I was moving downstairs. I'm at the bottom of the stairs.
We're all right here. There's someone out in the bushes. He's killed.
Is someone out still in the bush? Try and throw a grenade out this window.
I believe so. Oh, hell of a lot of blood. Maybe I didn't kill him. Oh, I don't think so.
Someone's coughing. Is that you?
No, it's a
dude I shot. How's he not dead already, bro?
I thought you were upstairs still.
They heal up real quick.
Someone just died.
Yeah, scab just butt off.
Yeah. I told you, I wailed that dude.
Still a scab on the other side of this wall.
I'm outside.
Looking through the fence gap.
Are you guys outside at all?
Yes, I'm outside looking at the fence gap. I'm on the side of the house.
Someone's moving?
Yeah. I think he's coming through the... Bots come through the fence.
Got him.
Dead.
Another one?
Still more.
I'm gonna throw a grenade. Watch out.
This dude had a good body armor on him. Oh wait, no, it's not. My bad.
Are you right behind us?
Come on.
Nope. There's a fucking people over there. People over by the gas station.
And where?
Or something somewhere. I don't know. Just looking at this.
There's a scab there. Oh my god, he moved right there.
Thank you, because you opened the yacht.
Where's this? He's not dead.
Where's he at? I don't see him.
In front of the gas station.
I died by a player.
Where are you at, Nick?
I'm on the grass.
You all the way up there on the shoreline?
No, I'm in the
You're
gas
not on the
station.
Shoreline?
No, that is not me.
There's a guy on the shoreline by the rock thing.
I'm hopping off, boys.
All right.
A good one.
Yep. Did you get him?
No.
Where's he at exactly?
I hit him. There's a big rock on the shoreline there. right behind the rock. The biggest rock in the shoreline on the right side. He's like laying down behind the rock. He got up and I shot him again.
Yeah, I can't see the rock that you're talking about. Sitting to my right? Oop, I accidentally shot. Where are you at?
I'm on the beach. Over by a square block.
You shooting?
Yes. Somebody trying to nade you or something.
Yeah, he's aggroed on me. I'm up by the gas tanker.
On a rock here. And I've seen him leave, but he isn't giving me a shot. There he is. Oh, he's running now. Running towards lighthouse. By the blue things on the shoreline.
Things on the shoreline.
Oh, he fucking got me, dude. Of course. I don't know how to explain it. He's on the beach right out front of the gas station. There he is. I know I hit him a bunch of fucking times, too. He just peeked me once and shot. That's gonna be it for me too.
Alright, man.
Oh, Later, homie.
Alright, see you, man.
Now it's working.
Why is it? That's stupid.
It was just like a user error.
I don't know.
Do we want to go to the lighthouse first? Or...
Lighthouse?
Not the lighthouse, though. One second. Let me get my map. Pier boat, my bad. We're there to hit that person.
Well, we gotta go to cottage first. That's the closest one.
Oh, okay. How the hell does it do that?
You shoot?
Yeah, I fucking try to load in, and I click the back button to, you know, to untab me out of it.
Uh-huh.
And then it fucking pulls the trigger.
Why? Well, it's when you click, you left click, so you shoot. Always right click.
I had to just hit tab to get back on the screen. Like when the screen is up, I hit the tab button.
I gotta do, I gotta mark the trading post. I don't know where it's at. I think it's in the building. Do you see it anywhere?
No idea. Is he shooting here? Turn my brightness all the way down.
Outside. You still need a USB?
I will for my what's it called?
Hey, I got one for you.
You upstairs?
Yeah.
All these drawers down here?
No.
There's a whole filing cabinet right here, and you come loot the one that I'm in already.
Well, I'm putting the flash drive in there. Did you not want the flash drive? I was putting it. Make sure you grab it so you don't lose it. Whenever you are.
Same.
So now we have to go up, right?
Mm-hmm.
Or actually, I gotta go to the right, mark this truck.
Okay. Is the signal source, is that the one that...
No, this is the UN truck.
No, I'm saying for the UAV thing that I gotta do.
Yeah, we can go north from there. Or we can go to the resort and then to that UAV thing.
I'm getting shot at.
Are you?
From up where you need to go.
Alright, I would go get it later then. Might be a scav. Still need that one room.
Isn't this the place we're supposed to be? This weapons box is fully loaded.
Is it?
Mosin in here.
I heard a scav.
Where's the corridor in the middle? Behind the ambulance, you have to thing, do the thing at. Is that you at the ambulance?
Yeah, this is me.
Okay. Right. At least I thought that's where he was. It looked like that's where the flash, muzzle flash came from.
No. Where's the colleagues at?
Over by the Black Hawk, the helicopter.
Was it?
Yeah. Someone inside here.
That scav. Thought I walked past. No.
They're like sprinting around in there.
Yeah, the ice guys will do that too.
Yeah.
No. Hang on, don't go in there. I'll throw a grenade.
Still more, because I definitely hear some running around here. Did you go upstairs?
Yeah.
Left or right?
Left.
Is this the room?
No, I don't know what room it is. I'm just searching stuff.
I just fucking fell through the hole. Watch the hole in the roof. Did not see that hole coming. I think I didn't break my legs, because I definitely forgot all that stuff. I'm just minding my own business. Alright, let's see here. Helixor, we did that one. Signal source one, is that the one we're doing?
Huh?
Oh wait, no, we already did that one.
Please just said bro likes Blackhawks.
you gotta mark the UN truck behind you?
Yeah, I gotta do that one too.
Is it the medical container? I forget what task it is.
We also got to do that chemical container.
Search the room and the health resort for any documents about Tarkov.
Okay, so we got to go to West Wing, first floor for the chemical container, and then third floor for the for that group or that info.
So West Wing.
I think we're in the East Wing right now, or this. Oh no, we're in the main building.
Yeah.
Yeah. Where are you at?
Downstairs, below you.
Okay.
Heading towards the.
I'll come down to you.
This one over here is the west wing.
Yeah, we gotta go this way. Jeez, don't scare me like that. Hang on, let me go mark this truck real quick. I think it's this truck.
It's on the third floor?
The chemical container is on the first floor.
The chemical container is?
Yeah. Should be in this room, I think. One of these rooms. Actually, it's over here. It's this room right here. Where are you at? Where are you at? I heard.
There's someone back there.
Hurt.
Is it one or two?
I just seen the one.
actually go outside?
Probably.
I can see outside here. Did you just break glass?
Yeah. Yes. I think he went back upstairs.
Watched him go right while upstairs. So he either went up or down the stairs, one or two.
Yep. He's definitely watching these stairs. We also gotta watch our back. He can come from behind.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Just creep off.
He's eating meds.
He's on second floor.
Like he's in one of these rooms on the second floor.
Yeah.
Where are you at on the second floor?
I'm right here.
You're just on the stairs?
Yeah.
Can you shoot through the floors?
I think he's on the third floor, actually. You have a nade? I think he might be on third floor. Actually, I think he's in the basement.
It sounds like he's downstairs or he's right above me. We have 19 minutes.
We know he's just trying to dip.
I mean, did you? We figured out where that room is and we gotta hit the.
Well, the room is over here. And he's on the floor that we need to get to. Yeah, this is the room that we need to get to.
There's the thing we gotta search for.
Well, it's behind a locked door, so we can't get to it.
Oh.
So I think we're just better off to reset.
Come yeah, back. We can step out. We can hit the UAV things on the way out. And
yeah, well, at least one of them. The other one was over there by the cottages.
Oh, okay. Well, we can at least finish this quest up and then do that.
Yeah. What's your extract?
Extracts?
Yeah.
Oh, road customs. Road north vehicle extract, road to customs, railway bridge.
Okay. Go to road customs. Come on.
Turn to the three of them. Stamina his ass.
Yeah. They just said, gee, I hope Pro doesn't die. Squat down. Yeah, that was definitely the dude that we're hunting down.
We let him live and he started shooting at us, what a dick.
For real.